back and reveling in the savage beast and some grind.
Thanks, guys.